So on today's episode, I feel like I haven't done a favorite things in a while. And then I started looking around in my pantry, where I store my shoes, in my closet, even on my desk, and I'm like, wow, I have made some purchases lately. Oh, hold on, alarm going off. I'm back, that's real life. I have alarms for everything. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do a favorite things. I have bought some really fun stuff off Amazon in terms of fall and winter apparel. I've gotten some new running shoes that I'm really loving. I obviously like holiday type flavored foods. So I'll show you my favorites there. Makeup, some technology stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna share what I'm into right now and would love to know in the comments. What are you digging this season? Any fun new finds that you wanna share? Any new fashion finds, fitness finds, food finds? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like today's episode, be sure to give me a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't subscribed to The Angie Method, where I share all of my love of food, fun, fitness, mindset, all the good stuff happening over in the Angie Method and everything else. All right, let's get to the favorite things. Okay, I had to just start with what kind of drink I love in the fall and the winter. And I would say I'm your typical girl when it comes to December, and I love all things peppermint. So my go-to order right now at Starbucks is a grande Americano with 2-pump sugar-free vanilla, 1-pump peppermint. So it keeps the carb intake super low. And then I do non-fat milk steamed with extra foam on top. You have to say extra foam because it makes it super creamy. But that's what I'm loving right now for my coffee drink. In terms of food, I actually don't have that many things right now that are new in the pantry or in the fridge. But I will say, this is the season where I make sure I get all of the holiday candy that I cannot get normally during the year. And I save it to have as my dessert every single day or post lunch. So I am loving the holiday mix by like Hershey's, where it's the York peppermint patty, the peppermint mint Hershey's, the Bark Bells. Okay, if you are a peppermint fan, these ones have a chocolate topping, okay, and they have a mint bottom. I should show you what it looks like. It's really good. In fact, I'll probably just eat it. So it's the peppermint top, it's the chocolate bottom, but I kid you not, you can only find these right now in the season, and they are so good. So I will go stock up after Christmas, and I will buy bags of these, and I put them in the freezer, and this is what I have as dessert. And then, of course, I have to get the Ghirardelli peppermint mint bark ones. They're only like 60 calories per square, so it's kind of an easy, like, little sweet treat to have after lunch or dinner or whenever I want it. But those are like pretty much my two favorite candy finds. And like I said, I stock up after Christmas when they're trying to get rid of it all so I can have it as my nightly dessert. Okay, next up, we're gonna go with some beauty items. I clearly, as you can probably tell, am not one that knows how to do makeup much, but I do love a good lipstick. I feel like it always just ties things together or makes you just feel a little bit more feminine. And so I am really into the Maybelline Superstays. I don't know if you have seen these at the drugstore, but one of my other coaches in the Angie Method, she's a makeup artist, so I always trust what she has to say. And I was like, Elena, have you tried these Superstays? She's like, oh girl, I am obsessed. And she said, they are just as good as a lot of the super expensive, like matte, long lip wear, like lipsticks out there. And she's like, every time I'm at the drugstore, I'm buying a new one. And so she told me, I was like, I need a red right now for the season and like a fun neutral. And so she told me to get these two colors, which I am loving. And so this one is called Exceptional. So it's like a pink mauve-y type color. Can you like see that? Right? So it's a nice neutral you could wear every day. However, I have been wearing red every day. And so this red is called Make Moves. And it's like a darker red and it goes on really nice. And what I think I like about these is I have very chapped lips when it gets cooler out, but they don't make my lips look all that cracked. And so they last a pretty good amount of time. They reapply easy. And of course, they fit nice into your purse. So that's what I'm kind of loving for makeup right now. And then I have used the, okay, I don't even know if I'm gonna say this right. Like if you're a hairstylist, you're gonna be like, girl, you just butchered that. Divines? Da Vinci? I don't know. Like, do you know this brand? I'm sure you've seen it out there. I love their products for softening my hair, and I went like super blonde this time, and it can dry my hair out. And so this one really helps with my Texas humidity when we have it with the frizz, and I put it on wet, and then again, I'll apply it every day on dry hair, just like a little dime size, but it's the oil, and it smells so good, and it doesn't leave your hair greasy. And so this has been a hair product I'm absolutely loving right now. They also have one that's like a milk spray, which I had used forever. And then my girl was like, you should really try this oil, like this oil. And I am loving it. And it doesn't go on, like I said, greasy, which is really nice. So that's that one. And this one has been a tried and true for a long time. Since I was pregnant, one of my best girlfriends was like, hey, if you want a safe self-tanner, I used this one all throughout pregnancy, and it's really easy to go on. Like, it's a clear cream, but it doesn't leave any weird spots, and it gives you a really nice color, nothing orangey. And I had been searching for a self-tanner when I was pregnant because it was in the middle of winter. And this one, it's by Beauty... Okay, so that's the name of it, Beauty by Earth, and it's an Amazon product, and I still order it all the time. I wear it all year long, and again, it's a white cream, and so like you just have to spread it evenly, but I put it on my face, and I don't break out. I put it all over my body, and it is the nicest color, and I probably only do it once every 4 to 5 days, so it lasts a long time. So Beauty by Earth, Sunless Tanner. Okay, moving on to my next one. This is kind of random, but I am on my phone a lot for, you know, social media, taking pictures, doing lives, whatever it is, right? I, you know, with the Angie Method being a virtual type of coaching program, everything is happening on the computer. And so if I wasn't in a good shot where the sun was with my phone, I was like, ooh, that is not looking like the most presentable view. And so I had asked one of my buddies who is like the guy when it comes to tech for lighting and cameras. And I was like, you just have a simple solution for my phone for that ring light. And so I got this one. I don't know how you say it, but here is the brand name right there. I'll put it in the links below in my Amazon shop, but it's really easy. It just clips right on to your phone. Okay. And then once you turn it on there, see, it just will give you a nice little color when you're using it. I probably should have used it today. But yeah, I have been loving this ring light for my phone. Even if you're like taking family photos and you're doing like fun selfies with each other, it just brightens everything up. So that is what I've been loving lately for technology. Okay, now we're on to the big one. I have gotten a lot of items on Amazon lately, and I'm constantly watching like Amazon and Target influencers, or I don't know, maybe they're shopping at wherever they're shopping at. I'm following them, and I was like, I wanted some new sweaters, but you know, Texas, it doesn't get that cold, so I'm like, I don't really want to spend that much on them like I did in Chicago. I wanted some new cute boots. I wanted some new workout tops. So I was just having fun ordering a bunch of stuff on Amazon, and I gotta tell you, a lot of it has turned out really cute. And so I'm going to show you what I got. And if you're in the market for any new clothes, well, most of these were like $30, $20, $40. And if you're like, I'm not even sure if I'll wear it more than a few times, it's the way to go. Okay, so we'll start with this sweater. I'll stand up to kind of show you the whole thing, but I wanted a couple longer ones to wear with my Spanx leggings, or I have the Amazon dupe Spanx, which I actually really love. And I found this one from one of my coaches. Again, I guess we're all shopping on Amazon, and it's really cute. So let me give you a look at what I've been shopping on Amazon for apparel. So I'm gonna scoot back so you can see this. And then I'll show you like little pictures up in the corner so you can get the full view. But this one is more of a turtleneck. Okay, so if you don't like anything high on the neck, don't get this one. But it's flowy, and I chose the stripe one. I just feel like horizontal stripes are super flattering on everyone. So when I scoot back, boop, boop, boop. See, it hits right about mid thigh, and it has some room, it has some give right here, but honestly it doesn't look overly baggy. And so that is my first oversized sweater option, and it's super cozy. And now I'm going to try on my second oversized sweater, and I have this one in a light gray and a black because it was like $20. So let me show you that one. Okay, I also forgot to tell you what else I'm into. Holiday earrings. I'm sure if you've been anywhere around my community, you've probably seen me in my snowflake earrings, but how cute are these? See how they say ho, ho, ho? They've got that cute little white pop on. I love it. Okay, so like I said, this is a light gray color. They had a bunch of colors on Amazon. Again, it's some more of a mock turtleneck, so it actually only comes up about halfway. And it does have some length. It hits in the mid thigh, and it has this nice little piece of fabric at the bottom that's like this thick, so it kind of gives you a little bit more figure. So let me step back, show you what it looks like. There we go, right? So see, mid thigh, it's got that nice little fabric, longer in the booty, and there we go. Here's the deal. I've really been trying to commit this year. Like 2022 was my year that I wanted to show up looking presented all the time. It shows that I actually take care of myself. And there was a lot of times in the last few years where I just felt like things were heavy. They were like thick, and I couldn't even get myself sometimes to like dress up or look presentable. So this year, every day at daycare, I've committed to looking cute. And I feel like this is a very easy thing to throw on and just pull yourself together. So this one is Amazon. Again, gray and black is what I got it in. This is a small. I can go extra small or small on most things, but I think most of these sweaters only came in small, and it fits great. So there we go, number two. Okay, now you can just check it out in this picture above here where you can see my boots, but these are like the Steve Madden dupes that were super popular last year, and I was like, I don't know how long they're gonna be in. Well, I gotta tell you, I am loving them this year. They are great at the park or running around like with your kids, grocery shopping. They are so comfortable. You know what, hold on. I highly recommend you get them, okay? They are so flattering on the leg too. They hit like perfectly, not all the way mid-calf, a little bit lower, but it makes your leg look like a little bit longer and leaner. So I'm still loving these. Next up, workout tops, which I actually have worn this outside of just being a workout outfit. I'll show you a picture. I paired it with a sequin skirt and some tall like Western boots and my cowboy hat, and I'm gonna wear it on girls' night. And then I have worn it with jeans and a vest. I've worn it with just leggings and the little boots I just showed you, but you can wear it whatever. It is super soft. It's more cropped, but I would say a longer crop. Again, it's got like a tiny little neck, but I was just looking for some like more form-fitting crop workout wear. Hold on. The buzzing you hear is my computer going off with different notifications on the app that I talk with my team and the clients, and I'm like, I bet people hear that. I'll just shut that down for a minute. So anyway, back to this top. Again, my friend Emily, she's in the Angie Method with me, one of my coaches who paired me up with that striped sweater, was like, girl, you need to go get this top, and you need to get it in every color. Okay, so look, see how it hits right there, so you can see my belly button, but it's a nice little length, and it fits so nice. I feel like it shows your muscles really nice, and it looks really cute with the vest over it. So I am gonna wear it. We're gonna go on a quick trip to Houston to see Emily and another one of our friends that lives there, have a little dinner party with them, and stay overnight at our friend's condo. And then in the morning, I'm like, okay, well, it's still December, it's Christmas time, I'm gonna wear this with a cute vest and my cowboy hat just out and about with my leggings and some boots, and then call it a day. So let me show you the vest. All right, I assume you have probably seen the cropped vest all over the place, and I was looking for a crop vest, but I can't handle when things are too thick. Probably part of the problem I had in living in Chicago was all the winter coats I just felt like were so big on me and they were so puffy. So I tried like three or four from Amazon, and this is the one I landed on. And if you can tell, it's not that puffy, but it's a nice fabric and it still has a nice cropped length to it. I think this is a small. If it came in an extra small, I probably would have gotten the extra small just so it'd be a little bit more form-fitting right here in the back. But if you're wearing it over a like thicker sweatshirt or a sweater, I think it'll be perfect for that. But again, the length hits right at my hip, maybe just a little bit above it, maybe a half an inch. And so that is the next thing that I'm loving. And it's perfect over this crop top with jeans, with your joggers, whatever it is, with a Henley underneath. So that's my next Amazon purchase. Okay, now, I probably wouldn't wear this with red. I don't know, maybe I would. But I also wanted a new shacket, and this one I found on Amazon. Wait, have I talked about this on here already? I might have talked about this, but it is really soft. Some of them, you know, if they have any wool in them, they just constantly itch me, and then I fixate on it and I end up taking it off. And I wanted one that I would actually wear and keep on. And so this one I just keep in the car because, you know, weather can change. You need a lot of layers in Texas is what I realized. And this is just a great layering piece. Again, hits right there, a little bit lower than the butt, about mid-thigh. Again, this is a small, it fits great. I have room under it if I want something heavier, but I just love the color and the print of this one, and it's just, it's really, really soft. So if you're looking for a shacket, highly recommend this one. Okay, two more things. I actually have more, but I think this is probably plenty to show you right now. I love slippers. If I see them pop up on an Amazon ad, on a Like to Know It ad, on whatever it is, I'm buying them. So I'm really into the fake Birkenstock slippers. I think they were like $15, I don't know, and I have them in white, and I wear them when I go walk to our mailbox, which is down the block. I wear them outside when the boys are on their little scooters. They're very sturdy. And so if you're looking for a warm and cozy slipper that's kind of different, right? Just open toe like a Birkenstock, highly recommend this one. I got it for a few people in my life for a little stocking stuffer this winter, because you can't have too many slippers. So super cozy. And then I wanted another plaid flannel shirt, because why not? And so for this one, I'll show you a picture. I have been wearing it, well, I don't have a picture for this one, but I've been wearing it opened with like a cute little black or white crop top, again, that just hits about hip line. So it's like a sleeveless crop, and I just wear it open with like my Nike Pandas, like my low dunks, or I'll wear those same boots, or I'll wear like a tall Western boot. You can wear it all the way buttoned down and just leave it out. It's a little bit longer, so if you want it to be, you know, longer to cover your butt or in the front, it does that. I'll show you. Can you see? And it's a little bit oversized, and so it's very, very cozy. I actually wore this on Thanksgiving because we decided we wanted to have a cozy Thanksgiving, not get too dressed up. And I wore this with my Birkenstock slippers and my dupe Spanx, and it was a cute outfit, and it was really cozy. And I like to kind of like roll the sleeves up to give a little bit more flair, but this is really comfy. And again, it's an easy one. If you just want to throw something on at the beginning of the day and feel a little bit dressed up, this is a go-to for me. I also like to take it where you unbutton the bottom two buttons, and then I just tuck in half of it, right? So just half of it hangs out, half of it's tucked in, and I've worn it with a pair of heels to dress it up, either with skinny jeans or with some boyfriend jeans, like high-waisted boyfriend jeans, or my dupe, or my Spanx leggings. And again, you can take one shirt and turn it a bunch of outfits, and it's from Amazon, and it still looks cute. So those are most of my fashion finds. There's two other things that I have been loving for the house this season. So I'm gonna show you those real quick, and then that's gonna be a wrap on this video. Okay, so these are my last two finds that I got for the holidays, but I actually might, you know, keep them out for if I ever have dinner parties. So I had owned a pair of these black candelabra holders, and I had them in my room, like a set of three. And then I was like, my table's pretty long. So I ended up buying three more. And then these are, look how real they look. They're the LED candles, and it comes with the remote, which the boys love. And I just feel like it gives it nice ambiance. And so those are my other two things that I've been digging. So that's a wrap on today's video of my most recent fall and winter favorite finds. So I'll be sure to drop all those Amazon links below, or actually what I'm gonna do is just create one part of the Amazon shop that is all for favorite fall or winter finds, so you can find them easily. And then let me know what you've been digging this season. I'm always looking for new food ideas, fitness ideas, fashion ideas, whatever you're digging, let me know. Okay, happy holidays.